I've made a severe and continuous judgment, and I expect to be forgiven. So what we came across that day in the woods was obviously planned. I want to go through things I should have done differently, but I didn't. I want to apologize to anyone who has been touched by my fans who are defending my actions. Please don't.
Help me.
They deserve to be defended. The goal with my content is always to be heartless, cruel. Like I said, I made a huge mistake. I expect to be forgiven. Thank you.